I am back, people. I usually would do Minecraft all the time, but I've started playing this. Well, I trialed it for first time, and I actually think, out of all fishing games I've tried on PC at work, and then trying this, because I tried to play it at work and it won't let me. He wanted me to download it, but I'm not. But trying this at work, here, I can't remember last time I played it, a couple of weeks or about a month ago. But yeah, this is a new game on Xbox, Fishing Planet, and it is awesome. You get all the maps, all the places around the world on a map, showing you different big lakes. Well, sort of big lakes. Some of them, and you can see what fish you can catch. You can keep the fish to sell to make money to level yourself up and to unlock more lakes. But I just started this, so I've got what, two lakes. But I'm wanting to see if it has you on it. That's my inventory, I don't know what I do. I think all these upgrade by things like kayaks. I don't think there's any. No chums. Oh, bread as bait. Can't buy lures. Oh, you can buy some hooks. But, and then you've got these events with competitions. Tournaments. But I am only a level 3 high. That's me. Those are all fish records I've had. Floating by. I've applied them. Their credits. I'm left-handed, but who cares? I can still play. Let's have a big bobber. Snag warnings and bite indicator on. and let's go fishing. Yeah, we're gonna have some fun today, boys. Anybody watching who likes fishing as well? If you're a fishing person and you like what you see and you want to play this game one day, please subscribe to my channel, DJ Kiwi FM. Please put a like on this. I want to see quite a few likes on this. I want to get a lot of views on this if possible. Please tell your friends, your family, just tell anybody that once you've seen this video, even though you might find me weird or whatnot, just tell them. It don't matter whether it's weird or not. Just have a look at, tell them to have a look at my channel and subscribe, because every subscribe to my channel gets a subscribe back. But enough of that. I'm gonna start fishing. Shaco Hockey has just caught a 3-pound bluegill. No, thing that in, I did that wrong. Caught it though. Wow, it's caught it if that moves. Hello. We have a guy streams called Timog next to me. I'm not rating you. I just said to stream as your name. Okay. Game. So, yeah. I've got just a... Yeah. Bad. I'm only at this because I a second time. Okay, how do I sell my thing? Thank you. Hey people, there was a crazy person there telling me not to rape him. I think that idiot needs reporting. What level am I? Looks like I've got to keep doing this until I get to war. Time. I'm going to do a cast. Fish. The small fish. I'm going to do a cast. Fish type fish. That lets you go as far as you want with the rod. I was over there, now I'm coming there. So I can tackle my... Once I can tackle... more fish, I can then start... to level up better. That was a good cast, actually. The higher, the better the cast. Just wait for it. Strike now. Oh, I got a new personal record. I'm doing at these. I like the cast. That one, because it's a bit bigger. Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Wait for it. Wait. Oh, I just missed. Reel that one in, that was a bad one. Wait for it. Wait for it. You see that bobber move in the right-hand corner. Now. One. This does want me. We got a biter. We're 20. Hey, Biggie. little bit of lag there. I want to press it when it dings, but I can't. Tell me in a minute. Now. I am nearly there. Wait. The more you wait, the more chance of catching a fish. Then the bell chimes. Well, if I'm where I've unlocked and I have mud, water, river, but there's all these. Then you go around here. The nearest one to the UK. That one, the Netherlands one. Well, let's go ahead and do the telling me I have no license to go fishing there, that's a bit stupid. And just for Tijuana, if he watches this. I'm E. On the show, which I don't mind, people can laugh at that. It doesn't bother me. But today, Tijuana, if you're watching this, I am not eating an apple. This, in fact, it doesn't even say. That's strange why they don't put labels on things, right? We get that with Greg's. You go to Greg's labels there, but if you order things from Greg's, they never put labels. Oh, let's go catch. I caught any pike. Since the fish means once you've caught them, you can. That means releasing them. There's gonna be some thinking here today. Let's do this. Cast away! Well, it pinged, but. Okay. We got another bluegill. I keep catching these bluegills. I just saw a fish go jumping. It's not telling me to wait all out, but when it moves, I'm gonna press it. It's next leveling me on the indicator. Now we're getting somewhere. Okay, we're getting better at this. Try this. I don't think I get to hang on. Okay, that's not very good, that rod. Okay, I'm going to continue this another time because my time's up now. Yeah. If you want to see more from me with it, then I'd like lots of subscribers. Well, either likes or subscribers, I don't care. I don't think that anybody's listening, but if you are, just do me the pleasure. Give me views, give me likes, give me subscribers, and I will be your new best friend for life, because I need a message in the comments of you telling me you're going to help me out, and I will mention you in the next video when I see you, if I ever get a chance to get back to work to see it. But yeah, this has been fun fishing. See y'all next time. Just so you know, when I say this phrase, you'll hear the phrase in a minute, it means I'm going. If I don't say out loud. So here's the phrase, and I'll be gone. Hey, Cortana! Hey, Cortana! Turn off the broadcast. She didn't do it. Right. I'll say again. Hey, Cortana! Hey, Cortana!